technique is called an inward defense. It's off of a right punch. Step up with an inward block to block the punch. Bring the other hand up into your guard. Immediately turn that into a knife hand strike to the side of the neck. Cat back and a snap kick to the groin before wiping off. Let's look at that in two directions.